Darkness at the breaking noon. He shadows even the silver spoon. The handmade blade, the child's balloon. Eclipses both the sun and moon. You realize too soon there is no sense in trying. And pointed threats they bluff with scorn. Suicide remarks are torn from the fool's gold mouthpiece, a hollow horn. Plays wasted words that prove to warn that he that is not busy born is busy dying. Temptation's page flies out the door. You follow, find yourself a wall. Watch waterfalls, pity roll. You feel the moment like before. You realize you just be one more person crying. So don't fear if you hear a foreign sound.
Never been done, that can see what never been won. Meanwhile, life outside goes on all around you. You lose yourself, you reappear. You suddenly find you got nothing to fear. Alone you stand with a nobody near. When a trembling, distant voice unclear startles your sleeping ears to hear that somebody thinks they really found. A question in your nurse's lit, yet you know there is no answer fit to satisfy, assure you not to quit, to keep it in your mind and not forget that it is not he nor she nor them or it that you belong to. Though the masters make the rules for the wise men and the fools, I got nothing more to live up to. That they do not respect in any degree, despise the jobs, their destinies, speak jealousy those that are free and cultivate their flowers to be nothing more than something they invest in. While some on Prince suppose that ties a strict party platform ties. Social clubs in drag disguise. Outsiders ain't really criticized. Tell nothing except who to idolize and say, God bless him. While one who sings with his tongue on fire, he goggles in the rat race choir. Bent out of shape from society's pyres, he cares not to go up any higher, but rather get you back into the hole that he's in. Can make it.
Thanks a lot, you guys. Thank you.